You have chosen to lead the Western Roman Empire. Now you're in trouble. By this time, the empire has faced centuries of excess, corruption, threatening barbarians and religious unrest. And now the stress is showing. In fact, it could be said that not only death, but also pestilence, famine and war are busily rampaging across the known world even as I speak. As the campaign begins, you'll see that your lands are in a parlous state, even without any overt external enemies. You can turn things around, but you'll need to quell internal dissent, build up the legions, and stop barbarians migrating into your lands. This, as you might expect, is not as easy as it sounds.
Emerging armies! General!
Ex altra autem parte, maniopere animum gratum esse, Deo patifaciendum inadvertimus, qui sicut in sacra liturgia canimus, Grecem suum non deseret, sed iundum per temporum vices ducit, iis agentibus, vos ipse fili sui vicarius,
Orders! General! General! Pastores. Forward!
Dilectissimi, intimus animi grati sensus, propter divini misericordiae donum in corde nostro preter omnia antistat. Et id arbitramur
ratiam
esse par peculiarem,
General!
Quam decesso nostra recollende memoriae
leaving the army,
Paulus secundus nobis
joining forces.
Deus videmur firmam per sentire manem,
Move!
Que nostram
yes!
Postringit.
March!
Subridentes nobis videmur eus oculus.
General! Move out! General! March! Attack! Lord! Unable to move.
General!
March! Prepare to ambush!
Venerabilis fratres nostri, dilectissimi fratres axororis in Christo, vos universi homines bone voluntas. Grazie. Francia copiosa et pax vobis. Tuo animum nostrum discorde sensus hoc tempore una simul subiunt.
Attack! Orders! Destroy!
Mano turbamento per fundimur.
Out of moves! Many will go to the afterlife by nightfall. Be sure that you are not one of them. By night, hell will be filled with our foes, if I have anything to do with it. Now let this be war to the knife. Harden your heart and think of our womenfolk. Let this be a day for triumph.
Units, move out! them!
Your warlord runs from the enemy. Why should our warriors fight for an old woman like him? Your warlord has gone to his ancestors. His warriors still need his guiding hand, the fool. Defeated us. This is a dark day that calls out for blood and vengeance.
Orders? Kill them! Brave warriors, is a good time for a prayer to the gods. Better than that, it's a good time to sharpen your swords, just in case the gods are dead. Bravery is in every warrior's heart. Bravery and more. Every warrior knows bravery, and knows that he who runs answers not only to me, but to the gods. Await my orders!
Thank you.
Units, double time!
From our warriors, attack and drive them back. This is no longer a battle. This is a hunt. No, we need fight no more. The enemy are in full flight. And we shall rule.
Directissime fratres ac sorores in Christo, vos universi homines bone voluntatis. Gratia copiosa, et pax vobis.
Orders!
O animum nostrum
discordis... Attack!
Una simul...
General, attack!
The sun has risen. Many brave warriors will not see the setting of the sun today. Many cowards among our foes will pray for the night. Look at them! Look and remember! Every one of them fears you! Fear gnaws at their gizzards! Fear eats their hearts! Fear of me! Fear of you! Now fight!
Thank you. Double time!
Mark!
Slaughter them!
Kill them!
Look up, look up.
enemy warlord shows his worth. Nothing! Any of our warriors would die rather than run. The enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all. We need fight no more. The enemy are in full flight and the victory is yours. Victory!
Directissime fratres ac sororis in Christo, vos universi...
General! Kill them!
Grazia,
we shall rule!